Welcome back, viewers. Today, we have an exciting tutorial that will help you create a responsive mega menu with Elementor. And the best part is, it's absolutely free. But that's not all. We'll be using a powerful plugin called ElementsKit Lite to enhance our customization options. The first step is to install and activate the ElementsKit Lite plugin. Once you have it up and running, you'll notice a new set of options in your WordPress dashboard. Please make sure to enable the Mega Menu modules from the plugin settings. Here, you can create a custom header for your website, which will replace your default navigation. I am using Astra template. Let's create a simple new header. First, add a logo and then drag and drop the ElementsKit nav menu widget, where you want to display the menu. Next, navigate to the menu settings and enable this menu as the mega menu content for the default menu. I am going to save this section as a page template and display it as a mega menu item. You can also design a custom layout for it. Here, you can see that the Contact Us section is displayed as a mega menu item for the main menu. Furthermore, It is fully responsive on mobile devices. Let's create a new menu item and add some price tables. Feel free to experiment with different elements based on your design preference. Now, I am going to add you another section of the website as mega menu item. Please follow my steps. Enable the responsive mode in Page Elementor. You can easily add custom styles specifically for mobile and tablet views. Additionally, you can add custom class and custom CSS here. In the Mega Menu settings, you can customize the menu width, menu position, and enable Ajax load. The best thing about creating a menu with the ElementsKit module is the vast variety of options it offers. You can find every widget or section that is normally used in the Elementor page builder settings. I hope this video helps you in adding a mega menu to your Elementor site for free. Please subscribe for more videos like this, and don't forget to like and share with your friends.